About a year ago, we took you on the ice for a very special hockey league. These kids were just learning the game. Well, take a look at how they're skating now.
They live with different disabilities, and when they first slid onto the ice, most needed chairs to skate and some guidance for their slap shots. Lindelon's little boy was one of the better skaters, but had no interest in sticks or pucks.
First of all, joy comes to mind. Excitement comes to mind. Disbelief comes to mind.